Well, I can't forget it.
I dragged my sister across 4 states. And every morning, she'd say she wasn't getting up. So I'd convince her, or push her, or goddamn carry her if I had to. Until this time, walkers cornered us, forced us up to the roof. And when they kept coming, I couldn't make her jump, couldn't throw her. So I tried something else. I told her she could have what she wanted, and I left her there. Jumped to the next building over by myself.
You left your sister?
Did she get turned? Do you know?
When she didn't follow me over, I didn't have the guts to go back and see for myself. It killed me for a long time. But I finally realized that I'd put her on a forced march through hell, when all she really wanted was for me to let her go. Sarah was that way too.
Jane?
No regard for her own safety. Or ours.
Sarah and Jamie aren't the same person. We don't know if she'll end up like that.
People don't change.
Ja, aber du kannst nicht zwei Leute miteinander vergleichen. Das, die haben...
Come on, let's get back to your friends.
Die haben schon verschiedene Persönlichkeiten. Das kann man nie sagen, ob die sich gleich verhalten. Das geht einfach nicht. Aber trotzdem finde ich Jane eigentlich ganz cool. Die ist in Ordnung. Die entwickelt sich ganz gut. Und ich glaube, sie könnte der Gruppe echt nützlich sein. Nützlich werden. Auch wenn sie das Alleinsein bevorzugt. Aber die kann gut kämpfen.
Son of a bitch. You found him.
Yeah, I'm a little amazed myself, to tell you the truth. If it weren't for Clem and Jane, well, I don't know what would have happened.
Is it a...
Sarah.
Sie sieht nicht gut aus.
That's okay, sweetie. Whenever you're ready. I'm just glad you're here. But wait, wait. Where's Nick?
Rebecca, how about we go for a walk for a minute?
Let's just give him some space. I have something I need to talk to you about, too.
No. No.
I ain't gonna sugarcoat this. That baby's coming even faster than Rebecca's letting on. But I was hoping you might know. Does Luke know anything about babies? Has he, I don't know, mentioned Carlos teaching him anything? Just in case?
Kenny had a family. He could help. Where is he?
Ich trau mich ja fast nicht, das zu drücken, aber das ist der Einzige, der Erfahrung hat mit Kindern, ja.
He went in there after you left. Said he needed a minute by himself.
Mann.
I ain't seen him since. I don't think he's doing well.
We need to get him to come out.
I agree. But with the way he's acting, I don't know if we should be ganging up on him. I think if it's just you, someone he knows well, you might be able to get through to him.
Immer liegt's an uns. Ja, aber er hat zumindest Duck aus den Babytagen ins, ja, ins jugendliche Dasein geführt. Okay, ich kann mich nicht groß umsehen, ich kann wirklich nur ins Zelt gehen zu Kenny. Ja, dann wollen wir mal gucken, ob er jetzt mit uns sprechen will. Ich denke mal, er wird immer noch ziemlich sauer sein. Schauen wir mal. Okay. Achso. Ja, ist schon gut. Ich hätte länger gedrückt halten müssen. Ist okay.
I wanted to check on you. Make sure you're okay.
It was like I was floating away. Watching the whole thing happen to me. And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating. Every day. Duck, Katja, Sarita. No peace, no rest. The punches just keep coming. Why the hell couldn't Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
That's not true. You help me all the time. I need you.
I've seen you take care of yourself more than any three adults put together. But, thanks for saying that. Now, don't worry yourself about this. It's nothing. Hadn't killed me yet, anyway.
Maybe one of the others can look at it for you.
Oh, shit. Does that mean what I think it does? What are we supposed to do?
We should see what's going on.
Kenny erwacht aus seiner Starre. Kommt das Baby jetzt zur Welt, oder was? Dürfen wir jetzt ein Kind auf die Welt bringen?
Are you okay? How does it feel?
It feels wet. That's how it feels.
What's going on? Rebecca's water broke.
Oh Gott.
Oh Christ.
We should... I don't know what we should do.
Oh fuck.
That means the baby's coming, right?
Kenny, thank God. I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
All right. Give me a second.
No way can Rebecca travel like this.
He's right. She's gonna make a lot of noise. They'll be able to smell her, too. Now you got no choice but to lock down and ride it out.
It hurts more than before. Is something wrong?
What should we do first, Kenny?
Kenny, come on. You gotta focus.
Right. Sorry. Clean water for one thing. And blankets.
And we gotta get out of this damn cold, too.
That map shows a couple of buildings nearby. Maybe one of them could do the trick.
The museum seems like it could be a good start.
Okay.
I'll go.
Good idea. Mike, think you could go with her?
Sure thing.
I'll check the building by the river.
Okay, then. Kenny, you, stick with Rebecca, and I will check the perimeter for walkers.
Mm-hmm.
Sarah, you just stay here with Rebecca and Kenny, okay?
Clem.
Okay.
I know it must have been hard, but thank you for talking to Kenny. I'd love for you to give me and Mike a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking, how do we know Jane ain't just gonna take off? Maybe you should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
What do you mean by that?
You know, she doesn't seem to like being around people much. And she volunteered to head off awful fast. I guess it could be nothing.
I trust Jane.
Yeah. I mean, I would have never made it back without her.
Just something to think about.
Nee, also ich denke, Jane kann man vertrauen.
We're looking for warm blankets, clean water, disinfectant.
That all sound right?
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine.
I'll go with Mike and Bonnie.
All right. Well, let's get going.
All right, everyone, you know what to do. Let's be fast and let's be careful.
Könnte ich jetzt drei Sachen wählen? Das ist echt interessant. Dann hätten wir jetzt wahrscheinlich drei verschiedene Szenarien. Ich habe mich jetzt für Mike und Bonnie entschieden, weil sie hätte mich halt gern dabei gehabt, hat sie gesagt. Also hat sie ja Verwendung irgendwie für mich. Und dann machen wir das doch, denke ich.
I guess that's the place there.
Fuck. It's a wreck.
You ain't even been inside yet.
Just look at it. Glass all blown out, walkers hanging around.
Well, no way to find out until we go and check it out for ourselves.
Maybe we can still find something.
Yeah, maybe.
Naja, was gibt's in einem Museum schon großartig,
sorry,
ne?
I just really want sticking with y'all to work out. And it's been hard so far.
How about you make it up to us by helping out with those walkers up there?
Yeah, all right.
Go on. I've got your back.
Ich hätte das mit dem Knie hätte ich ihm auch sagen können. Das habe ich nicht schnell genug gelesen. Oh. Okay, Mike, gut. Hast du gut gemacht.
I was ready if you needed help.
Thanks, but I think I got him.
Let's do this before more of them show up.
Watch out for the broken glass. It's all over.
Okay.
Somebody's already been through here. Guess that's not a surprise. Still, might be something worthwhile left. Let's check it out.
We need to look fast, so we can get back to the others.
Let's just take a sweep. I really don't want to go back empty-handed.
Gut. Ja, dann können wir uns ja endlich mal ein bisschen umgucken. Was ist das? Wasserspender. Mal gucken, ob da Wasser drin ist. Das halte ich schon mal für was sehr Wichtiges auf jeden Fall. Wasser ist wichtig.
Ich
dachte es mir fast.
Oh, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And you didn't have to come with me.
No, I wanted to.
Souvenirs. Kanonenkugeln, ja. Kann ich hier vorne... Ich kann die Souvenirs ja mal angucken. Kostet wahrscheinlich nichts.
There have sure been some animals through here. Watch where you step. Souvenirs, huh? Looking for a keychain with your name on it?
No. Why would I want a keychain? I don't even have any keys.
Ah, good point.
Das ist durchaus richtig, ja. Ich könnte mir die Kanonenkugeln angucken.
Any luck?
No, not so much.
Ach komm, wir gucken einfach mal. Wenn sie schon da sind.
Do you think these work?
Nah, they're just for show. Be handy though.
Also really loud.
Good point.
Ja. Die Kugel. Ach, jetzt kann ich mir die Kugeln auch nicht mehr angucken. So, dann gehen wir mal den Weg weiter runter.
I tell you, I sure don't like being in your graveyard with the world the way.
Ein Mantel.
Where things are now. You're in a graveyard all the time.
Hey, look at this. An old coat.
Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer, and someone could use it.
Maybe I could give it to Rebecca.
That's a good idea. I'm sure she'll really appreciate it.
Jo.
I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best judgment.
You finally opened your eyes about Carver and what a bad person he was. That's something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't Gray the, you know, we can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Okay.
Nothing, though.
Das stimmt. Das haben wir, ja, gut. Ja, in der Not frisst der Teufel fliegen. Da sollten wir jetzt nicht unbedingt, auch noch wählerisch sein. Wir können den Schaukasten anschauen.
Lee would have loved this place.
Meinst du? Konnte ich mit Mike quatschen? Nee. Ich kann mit Bonnie reden. Mit Mike darf ich nicht reden. Dann reden wir mal mit Bonnie.
Do you see anything good?
Not so far. But let's give the place a good going over.
Okay. Ja, dann gehen wir hier noch ein bisschen weiter. Soll ich jetzt hier zurückgehen? Ich kann nicht mit Mike quatschen. Da war noch was gerade hier. Ah, das ist noch eine Tür. Was ist denn da drin? Im Infostand. Vielleicht haben sie da nämlich eine kleine Snackbar oder so. Was ist denn euch doch?
Nothing but junk in there. Trust me.
Aber die Tür könnten wir mal öffnen, oder? Mal reingucken. Nah. Gut. Ja, dann. Also irgendwas muss es hier bestimmt noch geben. Was toll ist, sonst würden sie uns jetzt nicht so lange aufhalten lassen. Aber es ist schön, dass wir auch mal wieder etwas ruhigere Phase haben, dass wir uns ein bisschen umgucken können. Das kam jetzt in dieser Episode ein bisschen zu kurz, muss ich sagen. Aber abwechslungsreich auf jeden Fall. Da kann ich nicht weitergehen. Okay. Also irgendwas wird es hier mit Sicherheit noch geben. kann ich nicht weiter. Wo habe ich jetzt noch was übersehen? In der Kiste war ich, die kann ich immer noch anwählen, die Kiste, ne? Okay. Ich weiß nicht warum, aber ich kann die Kiste jetzt... Ah, ich kann die bewegen. Ich kann sie zur Seite schieben. Vielleicht ist was hinter der Kiste oder so. Wahrscheinlich hat Mike nur reingeguckt. Und wir schieben sie jetzt einfach mal zur Seite. Und dann ist da was ganz Tolles. Ich weiß es nicht. Den Fensterladen hochschieben. Ah. Da könnte Mike hier auch mal helfen, ne? Oh.
Over here. Water, bottled and clean. That's just what we need.
Ja, super. Ja.
It's locked. You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
Ja, wer könnte das wohl tun?
I could try to pry it open some more. But I don't know if that'll help much.
All right, I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Michael carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy.
Ja, haben wir schon ein paar Mal gemacht sowas. Ist ja nicht das erste Mal. So, dann quetschen wir uns da mal durch.
I'm stuck.
Okay. Ja, schieb nach.
Maybe I push from.
Geil. War irgendwie klar, ne? Ja, super. Jetzt geht das ein. Zack. Ist ja nicht, du bist gebissen worden.
Well, that happened.
Thanks, Mike.
Yeah. No problem.
I'm so sorry about that, Clementine. We should have been more careful.
Ja. Uh-oh.
At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Diese Szene war doch nicht umsonst, oder? Mike hat es bestimmt an der Hand irgendwie erwischt oder so. Oh Gott, die scheint schwer zu sein. Ja, das wird nichts, ne? Ich kann so viel drücken, wie ich will.
Hey, I got this.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick. Carver was crazy, but at least his shelves were always full. We're gonna have to be conservative as hell.
We'll make a plan. Everyone will have enough.
I hope so. That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
Come on, stay close.
Was kommt denn jetzt? Ach, guck mal an.
I just walked on in like it owned the
place. Ein Waschbär.
Figure it'd make a nice meal. We can eat raccoon?
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon. Not like, I mean, just I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Yeah.
Shoot, don't let it get away.
Leute, der Cop, jetzt kommt der Hammerwitz, ne? Der Cop bestimmt aus Raccoon City.
I think it went over there.
Ah.
There he is.
He's coming your way. Block him.
Kennt jemand von euch die Zeichentrickserie, die Raccoons?
Dang it.
Na.
Not with the walkers out
there. Genau. Oh. Ja, dann lass sie mal leben, wa?
I'm even hungrier than I was before. How'd I get to a place where I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon?
Well, I'm sort of glad it got away. It had a family.
Yeah, me too.
Come on.
Er hatte auch noch Familie.
Rebecca and the others. We don't have much time to waste.
Ich finde auch Mike irgendwie ganz cool eigentlich. Ich hoffe nur, dass er wirklich nicht gebissen wurde. Das Problem ist, so wie man jemanden nett findet, macht das nicht mehr lange. Das habe ich eben immer so in Erinnerung. Ah, scheiße.
I'm not supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
How long did your son take?
How you doing, Beck?
Okay. I'm okay. How did you guys make out?
Museum's a bust. All glass walls shattered. It'd be impossible.
And it was picked over pretty good. Lots of folks probably been there before us.
We found some water, though.
Oh, that's good. Nice work.
Good. Good. We save all of that for Rebecca. Anybody else gets a thirst, you can go to the river.